First song I'm going to do is One You'll Know by Neil Young. Original song here for you, and this one's sort of the story of how I ended up in Western Australia, I guess. It's a bit like this. Here I sit upon that roof, I'm looking out at the lights of the city. All the hard times been through. times we had to endure. I know that we have turned a corner and things are looking pretty good. Set up for themselves. That big old house was just too big for us. We moved the city just to save the bus. Now we are living in the city. Oh, good old Melbourne town. We got it all in the city. The same, and then we started a whole new game. I packed the love and I moved to WA, and that's where I plan to stay. They live in the country. I ended up out of Tardun and was teaching out there for a while, and then things happened out there. I invite Ginger and Lucy up on the stage, going to help me out with a couple of songs here. And this song is about Tardun. Did anyone go to Tardun? No? Do you know about Tardun? Well, if you don't, the lyrics will tell you the story. One gentleman here from went to school at Tardun. Okay, let's go on to Tardun. In 1928, the Christian Brothers dream. Decided to create a farming scheme. They take lost kids and show them the way. They teach them farming and the Christian faith. Went wrong. Well, my grandkids soon joined the scheme, and education became a major theme. The marriage became a rural boarding school. The farming remained to see the tools. Old Tardun, old Tardun. Yeah, very sad day when the school closed. I came over from Victoria to teach there and then it closed it down a couple of years later. But it brought me to Western Australia and here I stay. And I'm glad I'm not in Victoria at the moment. Poor old Evan stuck over there. Next song I'm going to play is a song, it's a cover song, written by a good friend of mine in Victoria. Shane Howard, you all know Shane Howard from Goanna and Solid Rock. He wrote this song, and I think John Farnham sort of made it a bit more regular. It goes something like this.
Talk of the town. What's
this one. It's getting a bit dry. One more last song. Okay, this is a... had some CDs for sale after the... up there, I'll be up there later. But none of these original songs today I'm doing are actually on the CD. Because they're sort of newish. This one's called Round and Round. Bit of a funny one. Sweet love tea. Well, I see you vacuuming the floor. You're bending over like never before. Well, I wanna chase you around the kitchen table. Well, I wanna chase you around the coffee table. When I catch you, baby, I'm gonna make sweet love. Flies have been a bit trying this morning, but that's what we go through. And very much thanks to Ginger and Lucy for joining me on stage. I was going to do it solo, but I thought,
okay,
such so great that's players.
Colin Campbell.
It's Colin. Such fun playing with other musos.
Okay, mate, yeah, okay. So that's Colin Campbell. He was the 2019 walk-up winner, so last year's walk-up winner. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we would love to, but we can't, mate. Sorry.
Time is great.
So, but look,